Hello and welcome to this edition of Stay Fit with CNBC TV 18. This is Shibani Gharat. Well, today's episode is dedicated to all the ladies in the house. If you're one of those who wear heels on regular basis, in this edition of Stay Fit with CNBC TV 18, we're going to discuss a few asanas that will help you relax and stretch all of your tired leg muscles. And to teach us these exercises, I'm right here at Kaivaladham in Mumbai with yoga instructor Nita Pawar. Welcome to the show again, Nita ji. So exactly, what are the exercises that we're going to do today?
First, we'll do Tadasan, and then the next one is Padahastasan, third one is Vrikshasan, tree pose, and the last is Adhomukh Shvanasan.
Okay.
So first we start Tadasan. Now you stretch your both hands. Finger lock, stretch upward. Now balance on your heels. Maintain this position. Observe your breathing. Now relax your heels first and slowly come back. Now the next is Vrikshasan, tree pose. Fold your right leg and keep on your left thigh. Now you do Namaskar Mudra and slowly stretch your hand upward. Stretch completely your both hands. For a few seconds, maintain this position. Then slowly come down. Repeat it with the other side. Fold your left leg and place on your right thigh. Now again you do Namaskar Mudra and slowly stretch up, stretch your hands, maintain this position for a few breaths and then slowly relax your hands first and then your legs. The next is Padahastasan. So you stretch your hand upward, slightly go backward. And then slowly come forward. Now you catch your ankle and slowly you try to touch your knee with your forehead. Keep your knee straight, don't bend your knee. Then slowly release the pose. The next and last asana is Adhomukh Shvanasana. So again you stretch your both hands upward, same position with the Padahastasan. Go forward, touch your hand on the ground and now you stretch your both legs backward. Your hand and hand distance and legs distance like shoulder level distance. Feel the stretching in your calf muscle, leg muscles. Keep your knee joint straight. Don't bend your legs, keep your hand straight and slowly come back. First your legs forward, then slowly release the pose.
Wow, that was really awesome. My legs are truly feeling really stretched out. That's it for now. Till I see you next, sweat, smile, repeat.